Kyle caught me up on how close you and Yaz were. I didn't realize you two were such good friends before. Kinda intense.
I mean, yeah, we were like a family. And it wasn't easy for Rydell when Yaz split.
Couldn't have been easy for you either.
It's complicated, I guess.
Well, if you need anything, I'm here for you. I can do all the standard best friend stuff, but no small talk. I'm not that kind of best friend. Actually, is this small talk? Oh, tricked my cold heart into feeling friendship for you. Go make us some cash. Laters!
Bye, Tess.
Check it out, listen up! Next up is the test to see who's the best. Let's see who got the whole city on lock. Rev up, gear up, burn out, let's go!
Thank you. Man, you driving like you stole it. I like your style. Yeah.
Rydell's rides. Need a lift?
Yo, can you pick me up? Cops ran me off the road.
Hey, I need to tell you something.
Go for it. But I swear if this is about nooks again.
I've been checking out that video site and some of the comments.
Wait. Rydell, what did I say about the comments? No comments, no assholes.
So there's this racer. She's all like, you think Jasmine's really stole that car she's driving? And it gets juicy, lots of stuff about the heights. Scrolling, oh yeah.
Rydell, hey, Rydell. I love you, but I don't have time for this.
No, wait, this is a good bit. Semper Fi 69 throws a curveball. Have you seen Mike's new Lambo? He's picked it up so it spits fire. Fire, right? And then nerves a wheel is like, ha ha ha, Mike is an idiot. Hey kid, did I lose you? Can you hear me? Kid?